I want to make a video on Mk-677. I originally took it for healing my back. I made a few videos about spinal injuries and how my discs are developing. I lost some height due to herniated discs, and I had pain for quite a while, so I really want to fix my back because I want to train at the gym. I don't like the idea of not training because I'm addicted to something that is seemingly beneficial. A way to accelerate my regenerative abilities, you could say, with MK677. I want to say that if you have blood sugar issues, if you don't know how to handle this thing, you could lead to side effects that you don't want. And it's a good idea to check your blood pressure, your blood sugars when you use it, and the dosage is important. You shouldn't take too much. It raised my appetite. I slept better, and if I didn't eat when I took it before bed and I didn't eat well, I just didn't fall asleep. It was hard falling asleep. We should give attention to the appetite when our body says you're hungry, especially when you're taking something like MK677, and don't think too much about cutting your fat percentage when you're taking such a supplement. Although I did manage my calories because I didn't want to be fat, you know, because I just had too much appetite sometimes that I had to manage my calories. Sometimes I don't need to because I just feel full when I'm at the end of eating my meals. And what I wanted to let you guys know is that I did gain sort of a centimeter in my back. There used to be a clicking sound in my back every time I would straighten up, and I think it's gone. It's almost gone. I do train less so I could heal faster, because high intensity training, if you're doing high intensity training, anaerobic exercise in the gym, you are stressing your body, and especially when you're trying to lift really heavy weights, you could injure yourself if you're not doing it right. A lot of people are injuring their backs in the gym, that it's ridiculous. And people who are not enhanced, who are not taking any anabolic supplements that are in the steroids or SARMs categories, they usually hurt themselves because they don't heal as fast. Even if they train less, they would progress more in the gym. But most people don't give any attention to how much you need to rest. They think more is better. Now we're gonna go back to the MK677. So, as for height, what happened with me, I used to have pain in my knees and a lot of pain in my back. And what I've noticed is the places that I used to have pain at are diminishing. And while they're diminishing, I look at my height each morning and each evening to see if there is any changes, and there is a positive change that I see myself taller. But I don't know how taller I can get if I'm only healing my back, if you're fully developed as a human being. But what I've heard is that if you have high estrogen in your body early in your teenage years, you might not develop as much with your height. Also, MK, from what I've heard, is a peptide. It's not included in the SARM category. Any questions, leave them below. Like, comment, subscribe if you like my content. I would like to see you again.